There's nothing wrong with this country. It's just that we should clean the house out with all these politicians. And start aspirations. And get some guys in there that care about us. And that's why I'm contemplating running for president. This is my vice president. This has been a wonderful journey, I must tell you right now. We've done 3 days now in Florida, and you guys are really magnificent. How many of you people out there have seen us for the first time? How many of you out there have seen us many times? See, that's my side of the family, the other side is yours. Anyway, there have been many highlights in my career. And one that was most important to me was something that occurred in 1967. Had the opportunity to record a song that was written specifically for me by my partner Bob Gaudio and producer Bob Krug. And I'd like to do it for all you guys out here tonight.
Yeah.